Brooke Harrison with a big win, but Richard T. Lee also with a win this week in the world. The golfie's from Toronto.
Right, Toronto player. He's playing over in Korea on the Korean Tour. Wins a stop there. It's a nice move for him, and we'll see if he can translate that into further victories and maybe get back over here and play on the web.
Yeah, we got Canadians winning and playing well on every part of the world.